Perak Menteri Besar Datuk Saarani Mohamad today gave his assurance that the state government will not lose focus after a week of political uncertainty over the state leadership. Saarani spoke to reporters after clocking in for his first day as Perak Menteri Besar at the Menteri Besar's office in Bangunan Perak Darul Ridzuan on Friday, December 11th. Saarani added that he will hold his first state exco meeting on Monday, and the next day, all 59 assemblymen will be at the Casuarina Hotel in Meru to be briefed on the state 2021 budget.